All right, hello and welcome back. Let's go right off the bat.
What is that?
I am among them.
This is an example before and after, so
your sin.
It was from this to this. If that's not a remaster,
relax.
I don't know what is.
I'd rather not piss this thing off.
Demon.
This one is machine and nerve. And has its mind concluded. This one is but flesh and faith, and is the more deluded.
Kill me or release me, parasite. But do not waste my time with talk.
There is much talk, and I have listened through rock and metal and time. Now I shall talk, and you shall listen.
Greetings. I am 2401 Penitent Tangent. I am the monitor of Installation 05.
And I am the Prophet of Regret, Counselor Most High, Hierarch of the Covenant.
A reclaimer? Here? At last. We have much to do. This facility must be activated if we are to control this outbreak.
Stay where you are. Nothing can be done until my sermon is complete.
Not true. This installation has a successful utilization record of 1.2 trillion simulated in one actual. It is ready to fire on demand.
Of all the objects our lords left behind, there are none so worthless as these oracles. They know nothing of the great journey!
And you know nothing about containment. You have demonstrated complete disregard for even the most basic protocols.
This one's containment.
Old-fashioned.
And this one's great journey are the same. Your prophets have promised you freedom from a doomed existence. But you will find no salvation on this ring. Those who built this place knew what they wrought. Do not mistake their intent, or all will perish. As they did before.
This thing is right. Halo is a weapon. Your prophets are making a big mistake.
Your ignorance already destroyed one of the sacred rings, demon. It shall not harm another.
If you will not hear the truth, then I will show it to you. There is still time to stop the key from turning. But first it must be found. You will search one likely spot, and you will search another. Fate had us meet as foes, but this ring will make us brothers.
Pretty sure we go back to playing as Chief now.
We are, all of us, gravely concerned. The release of the parasite was unexpected, unfortunate, but there is no need to panic. In truth, this is a time to rejoice. A moment that all the Covenant should savor. For the sacred icon has been found. With it, our path is clear, our entry into the divine beyond guaranteed. The great journey is nigh, and nothing, not even the Flood, can stop it. Kill the demon!
The faster you can kill those brutes, the better. They don't have shield generators, but take them out before... It's berserking!
You thought...
More bad guys!
say it now.
Has infiltrated the council chamber! Protect the Hierarchs! Seal the exits!
Oh, I don't think so.
But then it's a... I don't think it's the worst gun in the game, but I don't think it's anywhere near the best. Alright, should we go this way?
Put me down on one of the pedestals near the door. That prophet, Truth, he has the index. You've got to take it from him. Let me get these doors. Go. It'll be easier to track Truth if I stay in the network.
Okay, yep. They're just a note can't do easily could just get them. It's just not. Oh, fucking Christ. I don't even know what I'm saying. And they just get to move around like that.
Shut up!
Thank you.
captain. It's got a brute shot. Through the lower levels of the tower. I'll reverse this grab lift.
What?
Drop down, try to cut him off. Uh-huh. It's safe, really. Just step in.
Jackals. Here we go.
Shut up!
Can I not duel with needlers? What the fuck? Oh my god! I want specific.
Wait a minute. I'm reading Marine IFF transponders. The signals are originating somewhere below your position.
See, that's what I want. One more of that.
Another lift in the next room. There's another lift in the next room. Here, Chief, jump in.
I just did and nothing happened. Oh, that was a fucking sword.
There are two groups of Marines in this detention block. I'll zero their locations. You neutralize the guards. Quietly.
Quietly, you say. Yeah, I get it. There are 50 billion guards everywhere.
Listen up, Marines. The Chief's hunting a prophet, and you're gonna help him kill it.
Affirmative.
One more group. Go.
the level. More guards, get ready.
Oh my fucking god.
Hey, come on, watch it, sir!
Look, I'm sorry, but you have no idea who the fuck those things are.
That's all of the Marines, Chief. Good work.
When she said you're gonna help me kill the Prophet, well, it's more you're gonna just get killed so early on that I'm gonna continue away like usual.
We'll get out of here the same way we came in, the central grav lift.
No way. What the fuck? Where are all these grenades coming from? Seriously, you don't even see him get thrown. They went back to just showing the ranks of the enemies and what they do, because you always knew they...
Fear not, my brother, which one sacred icon is
which one is in. Sir, give it!
It was Tartarus and his groups who took the icon from the flood. For they had our
excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make him flip the track.
I apologize to the elites, but... They kind of already.
Grenade! Hey guys, here I come. I've got guns with me.
Protect the profits, and in so doing, all our lives at risk. Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou and they will keep us safe whilst we die.
I've got a fix on Truth just outside this tower.
I don't get it. I don't fucking get this game.
It was Tartarus and his group who took the icon from the flood. For that they had ours.
Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make a quick and easy track.
Hits are they allowed to have?
No!
What a bullshit.
Elites have failed to protect the prophets, and in so doing, put all our lives at risk. Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou and Faith will keep us safe whilst we find God.
I've got a fix on Truth just outside this tower. There's an exit nearby. Hurry.
Thank you. the ascending world.
Sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their network from the inside.
I would rather you not say that again, Cortana. Just balls of immuneness.
Ships, and I'm hearing reports of small arms fire throughout their fleet.
Creatures of the Covenant, the path is broad, and we shall walk it side by side.
But I don't think anyone's listening.
Slipspace rupture. It's in Amber Clad.
Fucked! They can't just do that. you. I didn't think I'd be complimented before. It's just so weird that, wow. I mean, obviously, he probably wasn't talking to me, but I take the compliment nonetheless. Uh-oh. Hey! No, no! What did I... What was I expecting, huh? Just an easy way out from now on? Clearly that was dumb. Ah, and there's a fucking hole there, of course. What else could I have expected? No checkpoints in this game.
At this moment, the councilors gather on Halo to see the icon safely.
Rise, Tuck Brothers! Cast down the elites!
There are those who said this day would never come. What are they to say now?
Once the towers are cleared, we'll drive them from the lower districts.
Why would not let me do well when I want? I didn't go backwards, did I? Just checkpoint done, so I don't think I did.
I have listened to the Oracle. come now, Deepest. The great journey begins with Halo.
The elites are falling back to the mausoleum. Fools! Their arm is gonna do nothing for them now.
Quit bullying Grunts. Oh, of course. That's fair. That is exactly fair.
The elites are falling back to the mausoleum. Fools! Their arbiter can do nothing for them now.
Who would doubt the prophet? What have we for them?
Shut up!
No weapons work. Weapons work when they want and they don't work. Then fucking brutes get unlimited hits. Doesn't make sense. They keep changing the formula. Fucking hit them right in their face and they don't die. Where they get bottomless quick too. Bullshit.
Thank you.
Please just let this be over with. Oh shit. Shows when the grenade's on you, it just, you have to guess if the first grenade is on you or not. I'm never gonna finish this mission on time. Just want to be done.
Your drink exceeded its grasp.
I just ignore these fucking guys because I'm done.
Straight through the mausoleum.
Just
look on the bright side.
Shit.
For now, they seem much more interested in killing each other.
Oh. Of course not. Let's make it more difficult.
They seem much more interested in...
Is it too late? Fuck off with throwing grenades. Ready to give up.
Escape me!
Look on the bright side. For now, they seem much more interested in killing each other.
See ya. Pick up the gun when I tell you to.
Looks
come on, where do they go? Bounce off him, and I can't do anything.
You might consider sitting this one out.
This episode's been going on for 2 hours. I'm gonna take you off when I ask for Cortana, and I'm just gonna ignore the fuck out of him. Unless I can't, because apparently the game wants me to fight him. Sit here and fight him, aren't I? Yeah, that'd be it. Oh, you can just take this one out, chief. They're not gonna do anything. Fucking hell.
I'm picking up 2 more transponders. It's the Commander and Johnson. They're closing on Truth's position, Chief. They'll need your help.
Then let me help them instead of making me fight more.
This way, Chief.
Just ignore.
This isn't good. I'm getting confirmed reports of Flood leaving in Amberclad's wreckage. Let's get the index and find a way out of here before things get really ugly.
Split them up, one in each phantom.
The hopes of all the Covenant rest on your shoulders, Chieftain.
My faith is strong. I will not fail.
Let him be. The great journey waits for no one, brother. Not even you.
What a fucking piece of shit. Prophets are like the dildos of the Halo universe. They just use. This is an episode I didn't want to go this long, and unfortunately, I feel like the rest are just going to suffer the same fate. Good thing not many people watch these. Okay, come on, please, loading screen. You're just delaying inevitable. The loading times don't want me to stop. Well, that's all for me today. I'll save the rest for hopefully tomorrow. Hopefully I can finish it tomorrow. I don't know how many episodes are left. I don't know how long it's going to take, but I guess we'll find out. So until then, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next.